I got to the quarterfinals of the U.S. Open, I psyched out my opponent. I didn't have a racket. Then I realized. Don't let them know that you don't have a racket. Show them what you can do without one. Extraordinary.